did you start this group?
Because it's all a need in the community. The Boys and Girls Club, we were like really doing stuff with the young girls. And I thought, let's teach them some of this stuff through the great arts and give them a voice through poetry, let them tell their story through dance and perform in front of other kids and just to like motivate them.
I saw how children needed, well, they had their dreams, but they didn't know how to achieve them. So I stepped in and
we are the creators of all that jazz.
I'm really obsessed
with
so weird.
I have to capture every moment to put it in the movie.
Cededra, just 2 years ago, you were getting shoved in the locker.